The fans cheering on athletes, igniting their lightning speeds. The venue steeped in history, yet poised for the next world record. The energy and the passion to push harder, dream bigger. It's a way of life for those who know these parts as Tracktown USA.
I think there's an authenticity that goes along with this community. It's in the heart of people here. It's in the DNA. It's something that the university holds as a proud component of what this community is all about.
When it comes to Eugene's reputation as a sports destination, track and field continues to lead the pack. Home to Hayward Field, known as a mecca for the sport, spectators and competitors alike consider this hallowed ground. A place tried, tested, and most of all triumphant in hosting and witnessing the best in collegiate, national, and international championships, including the U.S. Olympic team trials for track and field. A dream realized and championed by head coach Vin Lanana, whose energy and vision has refueled and solidified Eugene's track town status. Vin serves as a tireless leader, heading up this new chapter of Tracktown's long-running legacy.
I truly believe in the sport of track and field. I've spent my professional life in trying to get the sport of track and field to be at the forefront. And every 4 years, we do have it. It's a craze around the world. It's global, the Olympic Games. And I think this community embraces, loves the sport of track and field every year, not just the Olympic year.
A legacy made up of the spirit of track legend Steve Prefontaine, which lives on in the miles of running trails where elite athletes train, and in the prestigious Prefontaine Classic, named for this prolific record holder. And a legacy rooted in the founding of one of the largest sports and fitness companies in the world. While no place can compete with Eugene's history, today's athletes and coaches are making sure that Tracktown USA's reputation remains steadfast and secure in the race for the record books.
We have a local community of 31 athletes that will be competing to earn a spot in London, and they're excited about it. The drama in the stadium will be something spectacular, and it'll be spontaneous. And our goal to make the 2012 Olympic trials the best meet ever. And that best meet ever isn't just for the athletes, even though that's central to our position. It's to be able to create an environment for our spectators and our fans and our partners to create the most awe-inspiring event ever assembled on U.S. soil.
And with Eugene preparing to host the 2014 World Junior Championships, Tracktown will once again embrace the next generation of elite athletes as they take and make their mark at Hayward Field.
And we will have what is essentially a crown jewel of the international scene by hosting the World Juniors here in 2014 in July. We will bring representatives of 200 countries around the world into this community to experience what Lane County is all about.
For his outstanding dedication and contributions to the past, present, and future of Tracktown USA, Travel Lane County congratulates and thanks Vin Lanana, this year's winner of the Eugene Cascades and Coast Destination Award.